These are drying racks that we use for the tabletops that we make. We always make sure that we let everything dry between the coats thoroughly so we don't rush it, and that makes sure that the finish is up to the top specification possible. When you let it dry between each coat, air can circulate between the pieces on these racks, and that is the way to do it right.